we are demonstrating a function of a solar thermal work stove.
You will need 30 by 30 bristle board, aluminium foil, 2 thermometers, 2 50 milliliter beakers, and a 20 by 20 sheet of glass.
Draw the following figure on the bristle board, then cut out the space between the green dotted line and fold along the green straight line. Then paste the aluminium foil on the board with glue and paste the edges in the board together. Now take the two beakers and fill them up to 40 ml and check the temperature of the two beakers by a thermometer. Now go outside and find a place with good sunlight. Then place one beaker inside the box and cover it by the sheet of glass on top, while placing the other beaker outside the box. Now you can see that it's between 38-39 Celsius of the beaker which is outside the box. Now you saw that the temperature of the beaker inside the box is more than 42 Celsius. Now you see, the beaker inside the box absorbed more solar energy than the beaker outside the box. This happens due to solar energy.